in front of the stage later on. There is a divide between us that's positively chasmous. Chasmful. You know, you can lay on the floor in front of here. It's totally socially acceptable. And it's so shadowy, you might be able to disrobe as well. Last night, someone drug his balls around.
Stay close to the exit until further into the set when you find if these lyrics are enacted in the real world or not. They are, but it's after the show. Have you tried the tap water? Comes from the ground. I'm going to be insect immune by the time I finish my chemically absorbed. Because I know the farm chemical runoff goes into the ground supply here. And I'm just looking to change up my palate. I'm from Colorado where we're fracking all the time, and so I have natural gas in my drinking water. I want to compare that to the more earthy notes of farm chemical runoff. So far, it's neck and neck. I don't want to have to choose, and thank God I don't. Trying to finish this tour with tap water from New York City. And then I will report in my new blog, which will also serve as my funeral posting. only had one song prepared for tonight. Fuck, now I'm just stalling while I write the next song. I'm almost done. It's finished.
Silk wall convulsing, pulsing, blue billowing membrane, pursing, seeds unspool, rush the vein.
Folk singers. Motherfuckers are out there.
They're reading how to influence friends and win people and whatnot.
The people who sit the closest to the stage get to make requests. Well, I'm just trying and I'm just, you know, maybe it won't work and then it'll be the back of the room that gets to make requests. Stare to Whatless drummer? Did I hear that right? The stare to Whatless drummer?
Thurwood
drama? Is that a Supreme Court justice?
Thurwood drama!
Clockwork orange, yeah. Could you
Thank you, movie lovers.
I'll use it for the force of good. Just kidding.
There's a man at the mic, 6'3", bald and beautiful, but that's not me. I'm a boy in bed with a bottle of juice, waxed and wet and baby proof. I've seen all the wonders of the world. Yeah, I've seen all the wonders of the world. I keep on thinking on the trigger of doubt, trying to decide if I should figure it out. I guess I wonder what the fuss is about. As soon as I know I won't be spinning, yeah. I want one. I'm gonna, I gotta, I better spin it up.
doesn't really matter which one wins, got away with words. The eloquent hex.
Oh, I can conjure anything, but it's always sex. I've seen all the dungeons in a girl. Yeah, I've seen all the dungeons in a girl. I keep a finger on the trigger of doubt, trying to decide if I should figure it out. I guess I wonder what the fuss is about. Soon as I know I'm gonna spit it, spit it out. I wanna, I gotta, I better, I'm gonna. I wanna, I gotta, I better spit it out. Spit it out. Spit it out. Spit it out. Are you looking for God? Follow the smell. It hides inside some tortoise shell. I've seen turtles underneath the world. Yeah, I've seen turtles underneath the world. I keep a finger on the trigger of doubt, try to decide if I should figure it out. I guess I wonder what the fuss is about. As soon as I know I'm gonna be spinning out.
Excellent. I forgot your name, sound person.
Nat.
Matt or Nat?
N.
Nat, like it's natural. Is that what it's an abbreviation of? Naturality? It's a brand new guitar that I'm playing. I built it while I was writing these songs before the show. Super fucking multitasking. I realize that almost everything is black here, and you probably think a decapitated singer has floated onto the stage. I was strung with arms from an unknowable void. And that would be fucking correct, people.
Trash mound, stripping for a crowd of rowdy adolescents, and a parody of puberty and human evanescence. With a flock of baby birds that are stuck in my mouth, I want to gag and gag till they come fluttering out. I'm living with lockjaw and eggshell cheeks. I keep dreading the day that they discover their beaks.
Good for you.
choose the set list. I'm gonna let those molecules orient the interior of my body toward the most appropriate landscape of music.
Wizard.
Oh my God, you are a pervert. You're someone I wanna hang out with after the show.
Fuck yeah, there's no reason not to.
Actually, the water is now voicing itself through your body.
Yes.
That's miraculous. That's Catholic. Down in the green room, somebody's moaning. Making a movie.
Down in the green room, somebody's moaning. A couple of groupies are making a movie. Your manager warned you that women are evil. I guess he forgot that you worship the devil.
Down, down, down in the dungeon. Dance, dance, dance with the daggers. Blow another bubble. Shiver for the wizard.
La la la. Do what's it?
Moan, moan, motherfuckers.
Beg, beg, you dumb bastards.
Dig it.
Lick a little trickle from the Ixuck sickle. La la la, visit to visit. Oh, God.
closer. Here's how. First there's an open wound from the trauma. Then later in the set, healing music brings an enveloping fold over us like a warm sheet of urine in a blizzard. And then together, in a social mutuality, is there any other kind? We heal and leave this show grateful for the scar of wizard to remind us of one another.
That's the way I look at it.
Tune around here, but I like to point it out toward you. Just so you can enjoy a visual component to this auditory show. This is kind of my Microtron. Much like the Jumbotron you would see at a sporting event. Minus the massive crowds and the visible spectrum of light. It feels like a tiny innocuous eye, an all-seeing eye that's observing and judging you as an audience, assessing your, is it filming you? I don't know. I don't know what this thing does. It came with the guitar, and all I know is that since then I do not have control of my automatic nerve system. Things you do without thinking about them, like breathing.
Autonomic.
Is like punching someone, that's what is that?
Automatic.
Got it right. I will be automatically in control at the end of the show. You will be autonomically manipulated by the all-seeing micro-eye of folk music. And you will inexplicably march toward the merch table buying my entire catalog of work, even though you didn't enjoy the show that much.
Idiot Express isn't down there.
Oh my God! It's funny just to hear the title, Idiot Express. Still accurate all these years later. There's only one copy of it, and the way it works is you pay me $15, I show up at your house, I put it on your CD player, I sit across from you at the table and say, why? Do you hear this? Do you hear what you're wanting to expose yourself to right now? Does this still feel like a good idea to you? Is this helping anything in your life? Pull it out and make it a fucking coaster for your beer as God intended. Up and I'll do it without distortion. Fuck.
That's bullshit. Hold on. I don't like it without distortion. What's the fucking point? You son of a bitch.
one button on the entire stage right now. One. You do that at the end. But keep it in your pants until then, black guitar.
Gig tonight here for the late show. It sounds really fun, actually.
If you like to laugh, if you like the undefended unzipping of your true self in a non-signifier transverbal eruption of joy, sure, comedy's fine then. Maybe it's for you.
Big wet dream, spilling
sorrow, even though the candy's hollow. It's all on my tongue, but there's nothing here to swallow. And I love these flavors, keep me here in Hades, but it tastes so good, I keep incarnating.
Here, I can't see anything. Even if the lights were on, my eyes.
Well, frankly, my eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. I can't remember the rest of the lyrics, but it's amazing, the feeling. Catholic sprinkler! Consecrating the audience. Consecrating us all. Consecration, it's gonna be a popular kid's name this year. Just wait 9-10 months and see how many of those you hear walking around the mall. Consecration! Get away from that train. I can't remember what tuning this song is in. Will that matter? Will that affect the performance and the quality of your listening experience? It could be this tuning, everyone. It might be this tuning. It could be that close. Where the fuck is Joni Mitchell when I need her? Always very far away. The nature of her cosmic restraining order against my soul. Sounds plausible. This is a new guitar. It's only done like 2 shows so far. Can you see the crow on the inside of it? You can't? Okay, you'll have to come up after the show and shove your face into the soundboard. I'll figure out some kind of incentive to place in there very carefully. And it's really cool. There's a crow on the inside of the guitar that I hand painted, and then the whole guitar is made out of black African hardwood that we did some deforestation to make. I mean, it's still a tree, it's just hollow in the shape of a guitar. with a coincidentally well-placed hole. But trust me, it's still creating CO2. No, oxygen. That's what trees do. Scientists, thank you for coming to the front of the room so I can defer to you. Can't remember lyrics and photosynthesis, folks.
There is nothing in between us when we sleep. Every night the bliss begins to leak. Nothing in between us when we laugh. It's something that our head will never grasp. It so wide, there isn't a boundary. Only one eye without any enemy. Well, you've seen in between. There's nothing between our skin and light. Nothing in between a wind and kite. Nothing in between our lips and grace. Nothing in between a tongue and taste. We've seen. So wide, there isn't a boundary. Only one eye without any enemy. Well, you've seen in between. There's nothing and love, nothing in between wings and doves. Nowhere to hide in the open reality. Love is so wide, there isn't a boundary.